The Restoring Water, Restoring Country project is designed to reconnect Taungurung people to country by engaging the traditional owners of Reedy Lake to carry out assessments on the area's cultural and natural resources.
It's so good to be back out on country. I've loved every minute of it.
It was an opportunity to take active roles in land and water management across country and to liaise with partners to deliver projects.
We're all itching to get over this side of the lake because with all that was there, you knew that it was going to be equally as valuable over this side.
The project builds on outcomes of the Aboriginal waterways assessments, detailed studies at high priority locations.
In terms of cultural heritage, it's each place that we stop for over, let's say, 5 minutes and then start looking, you will find cultural heritage all around.
Reedy Lake was assessed as having highly significant cultural and natural values to Taungurung people.
Eventually, we would like to come out to some of the bigger mounds and maybe do some testing to see what sort of, if there's fish bones and what, see if we can find out what they were actually eating.
The project will produce a report from the Reedy Lake assessments that includes inventory of plants and cultural resources at the site.
It's a real privilege, actually, and it is emotional because you know that this is where your great-great-great grandmothers, grandfathers have been.